朝ごはん食べ。
どうも皆さん、こんにちは。お疲れ様です。Japanese Top Culture TV です。Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to introduce Japanese food with silver spoon. The food looks so delicious. Don't be hungry. それでは行きましょう。Let's get started.Silver Spoon is a story about Japanese agricultural high school. The author is the same as Fullmetal Alchemist, Yoshi Arakawa. This comic exceeds 17 million copies. The main character, Hachi, is studying about agriculture at high school. His lifestyle is very different from his junior high school days. So he said, I'm only looking for two meals.
昼飯は何が出るかな。
飯だけが楽しみになってる。
ここに染まってきたな、ハチよ。
Dining hall is called 食堂 in Japanese. Usually, public high school doesn't have 食堂. I dreamed I had lunch with my friends at high school. After I entered high school, my dream was broken. This is traditional Japanese breakfast.Breakfast is 朝食. Rice is ご飯. Miso soup is お味噌汁. Seasoned flavor is 味付け海苔. 僕は味付け海苔が大好きです. Fried eggs are 卵焼き. 卵焼き is a traditional Japanese food. I have never seen Japanese people don't like 卵焼き.This is lotus root cooking. In Japanese, レンコン料理。
朝ごはん超
うめぇ。And うまい is delicious in Japanese.
うまい
腹減ったら飯食ってけつっても、寄せ集めたもんしかないけどよ。たくあんは園芸の先生から。卵はうちからの差し入れだ。
いただきます。
Before we eat foods, we say いただきます。
いただきます。
いただきます means thank you for cooking. After we finish eating foods, we say ごちそうさまでした。ごちそうさまでした has the same meaning. This is たくあん。たくあん is pickled radish. これも好きです。In this scene, we see raw eggs.一体何に使うのでしょうか。
超うめ
ー。 This is卵かけご飯。これはめっちゃうまいです。Recent young people call 卵かけご飯 TKG. I don't actually call it TKG. Usually, Japanese people eat 卵かけご飯 at breakfast.
じゃあ、みんなで味見しようぜ。
おぉ、やったー。
うま
っ。うまっ。
チーズもうまいっすね。
うん、いけるな。
They make and cut bacon. It looks really delicious. お腹が空いてきますね。ベーコン、チーズ、味付け卵。In English, seasoned boiled eggs. 味付け卵 is used with ramen. これはうまいです。
そこで出た油で刻みニンニク炒めてご飯入れて醤油チャーハン。
チュロス。
超えるわ。
殺す気か。
消し殺。
うめえ。
本当うまいっすね。
チャーハン。月に1回は食べます。Fried rice in Japanese チャーハン。Thank you for Chinese foods. Which taste do I have?
簡単なのしかできませんが、どうぞ。
しいたけは返さないで、ひだ部分に水分がプツプツ浮かんでくるまで待って、塩振ってどうぞ。
レモン汁と醤油だろ。
あ、七味だべ。
生姜醤油、
マヨ醤油、唐辛子でビールもいいですよ。
They are cooking しいたけ mushroom In Japanese, shiitake, just shiitake. Some Japanese children don't like shiitake. When I was a kid, I don't really like shiitake so much. But now I like shiitake. This is really tasty. Shio is salt, lemon jiru and shoyu. Shichimi is seven spices. Shouga joyu is ginger with soy sauce. Mayo, shoyu, togarashi is mayonnaise and cayenne pepper with soy sauce. I prefer mayo, shoyu, togarashi. Which taste do you like the most? This comic makes us really starving. If you subscribe me and push food, I'll be very happy. もしよければ、グッドボタンを押して登録をお願いします。If you have any requests, please write a comment. それではまたね。